Taken God, as his servant, your pastor, I give you Jesus' great gift. I forgive you all your sin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
You can be seated, friend. We're going to hear God's word printed on the back of our bulletin. Mary first reads to us the story of our